Ms. Goldberg?
Yes.
Yes, vote. Dr. McKenna?
Yes.
The Los Angeles Unified School District closed out Asian Pacific American Heritage Month with the Everyone Counts resolution.
Dr. Vladimir?
Yes.
Ms. Garcia?
I am a yes. Thank you very much. Thank you, board members. I appreciate it.
The resolution, believed to be the first of its kind in the country, will use data to identify specific issues among Asian American students in the nation's second largest school district.
We are invested in your success. This district has committed to change the way we identify our racial, ethnic identifications, how to desegregate data, how to stay in conversation with the community, and above all, how to reach out to every family so that they know that, yes, they too counts.
Eventually, the initiative will hope to lead to programs for specific communities in certain areas as needed. There has been limited data aggregation on the Filipino students that make up 2% of the student population, while Asians make up 4% of the 700,000 strong LAUSD student body. Breaking down this data will help these minority students improve by getting better services.
The uniting message behind these stories is that not all of our Asian students are thriving, and that without disaggregated data, LA Unified has no way of quantifying the needs of its 85,000, or 18% of the district, ANHPI MINSA students.
The resolution will include Asian Pacific American, South Asian, and Middle Eastern students and employees, which Filipino community leaders welcome.
This is going to be steps to get classes such as language classes, ethnic studies, and also mental health services for our Filipino community.
Despite the unanimous passage, school board members did express a few concerns and have asked that other ethnic groups, including Hispanics, should also have their data broken down.
I think it would be very helpful for us to know the progress and learning pluses and minuses per country.
For the next 4 months, stakeholders, district officials, and the community will figure out a plan on how to implement the resolution to make sure that everyone counts. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.